What to Play presents 10 of the best co-op games for the PlayStation 5, alongside a few special mentions. Note that this list isn't based on PlayScore. To check out our full list, check out our website at whattoplay.com, link in the description box below. This video is sponsored by Code Atma, a free-to-play mobile supernatural RPG. More about them later in the video.
Are you prepared to die for your cause?
I was acting.
Or was I?
Far Cry 6. A more recent entry made its way to this list. Some of you may be wondering, Far Cry 6 has co-op? The answer is yes. If you've played the earlier Far Cry titles, you know the series isn't a stranger to co-op. Unfortunately, 6 took a step back by reducing the number of players you can play with to just 1. Destabilize Anton Castillo's evil regime by grabbing a buddy in its two-player drop-in, drop-out online co-op. It's not the most convenient experience compared to other co-op games, since you can only unlock this game mode after a certain part of the campaign. But once you do, together, you can be a formidable duo of guerrilla fighters. Sackboy: A Big Adventure. Sony's other poster boy finally has its own game. It's the spin-off to critically acclaimed Little Big Planet series that we've always enjoyed on our PlayStation consoles. This time around, Sackboy goes on a solo mission to solve puzzles and explore surreal landscapes. However, while the game is playable solo, inviting a friend over to play via local co-op makes it even better. Every level can be enjoyed with a partner, and some secrets can only be accessed when you have an extra hand. If you don't have a separate DualSense controller, then you're better off alone. Overcooked: All You Can Eat. The chaotic cooking bonanza makes its way to the PlayStation 5. Instead of releasing separate versions of both Overcooked titles, All You Can Eat is a massive collection of everything Overcooked related. So ready those fire extinguishers and earplugs, because there's going to be a lot more screaming.
I'll switch.
Oh god!
I'll switch.
No, no! Take it off! Oh, thank god!
Oh. All of the DLCs and extra content are found in the single edition. Now you can play with up to 3 buddies in a twisted game of culinary arts. It supports crossplay, and it's playable online and local co-op, so you can invite anyone as long as they have the same version. Neat. Aliens: Fireteam Elite. The curse of bad alien games has been lifted. With Isolation taking the crown for the best game of the franchise, Aliens Fireteam Elite comes in close. Fans of Alien will find more than just fan service here. This takes place after the events of Alien 3, and it looks like the perfect organism has not been perfectly eradicated. If you're looking to demolish a horde of terrifying xenomorphs with a team of up to 3 people, this might be just for you. It only supports online co-op, but that's okay. Together with your gang of elite soldiers, shoot these darn aliens and watch them blow up into green goop. No Man's Sky: The biggest redemption arc in gaming history. Hello Game's procedurally generated science fiction universe is fun to play now. Over the years, it has generated enough content for players to hang around endless galaxies looking for loot and building settlements. The recent updates finally gave players the chance to co-op with friends and strangers. Enjoy an online co-op where 32 players enjoy one expansive universe together. Explore the far reaches of space with your expedition party, or construct your wild sci-fi buildings. It's a playground of interstellar wonder. Before we get to the next one on the list, let's talk about our sponsor, Code Atma. The developers behind the game, the Agate team, are so proud to finally release Code Atma to a worldwide audience. It's an RPG you can play right on your phone. It's set in a unique modern supernatural world where you play as agents of a paramilitary organization. Each agent is equipped with a mysterious Code Atma app, giving them the ability to control powerful beings known as Atma. Every Atma in this game has its own unique design and backstory. That's pretty impressive, considering there are hundreds of these beautifully designed characters. What makes Code Atma distinct from other RPGs is its expansive universe that encourages you to explore and test out different strategies. If you hate grinding, there is none of that here. It's all about equipping your Atma with weapons and armor, and strategizing for each battle. So what are you waiting for? Play Code Atma for free with the links below. Use the code CodeAtmaXWhatToPlay for special in-game items. Human Fall Flat. Before we had Fall Guys, there were another bunch of ragdoll-powered characters with problematic movement. Fall Flat takes pride in its wonky movements because that's what the fun is all about. In local co-op, you can invite a friend and enjoy hilarious puzzle challenges that never fail to defy gravity. Physics is your best friend here, and it's up to you to use it to your advantage. If you want to take up the challenge, its online co-op can support up to 8 players. Just a friendly piece of advice, don't stick too close to the edge. Destiny 2. Live service games are a double-edged sword. Maintaining a player base by adding new content is not an easy task, especially for Bungie. Fortunately, Bungie succeeded, with the Forsaken expansion bringing the game to the stability it has now. Destiny 2 is an MMO looter shooter, and to this day, more players are being blessed by the Traveler's Light. The game is split into two different modes: PvE for online co-op missions for up to 4 or 6 players, and PvP, where you showcase your FPS skills in competitive and casual matches. The next major expansion, The Witch Queen, will reinvent the game once more, which might mean more changes for its co-op. Diablo 2, Resurrected. Oh, Blizzard. All the drama and controversy have led them to their eventual downfall. As unfortunate as it is, Blizzard still managed to release the much-awaited remaster of critically acclaimed Diablo 2. It's one of those games that put them on the map, and they would be foolish not to re-release it on modern consoles. Resurrected improves almost every aspect of the original. The graphics have been enhanced and the sound is much better now. And of course, the gameplay has been rebalanced. It's still the same game and you can still play with up to 8 players in online co-op. The only difference now is that it comes with the Lord of Destruction expansion from the get-go. Warframe. Space ninjas will never run out of style. Digital Extremes live service MMO shooter is as consistent as its other looter shooter counterpart, Destiny 2. Both are free-to-play titles with a buttload of microtransactions. Co-op in this game is pretty simple. You team up with up to 4 players and undertake missions together, all to get more loot. Warframe has had continuous updates over the years. That means more content to grind, planets to explore, and more frames to unlock. It Takes Two. Considered by many critics and gamers as the best co-op game this year, It Takes Two is a roller coaster of enjoyment that's perfect to play with a significant other, a sibling, or best friend. The theme of divorce and marriage is strong in this game. To get past these marital issues, work together with your partner in unique levels that never overstay their welcome. It's best played blind so you can witness the many surprises the game has firsthand.